usually we humans back the underdog. We don't like seeing people getting beaten up on. But when someone from the Black Eyed Peas clocks celebrity blogger Perez Hilton on the nose, somehow the victim became the new most hated celebrity in all of the United States. Now, I don't know how that works. Perhaps he played the victim card with too much gusto, uploading YouTube videos cursing Peas frontman will.i.am and weeping, "Nothing ever condones violence." Well, does it? Isn't there a peaceful solution to everything? Fergie's new husband, Josh Duhamel, disagrees. "Sometimes," he said, "when you poke someone in the chest enough times and call them enough names, I think it's good that you get your nose bloody." So, is violence ever the answer? In our modern world, we say no. We teach our children that the highest value is in walking away from a confrontation. But how many of us dream, fantasize about traveling back in time and laying out that school bully? Even gentle Jesus, who we often hold up as the example of peace, turn the other cheek and all that, went with a whip when he saw poor people being swindled in the name of religion. Have we lost the difference between violence and retribution? We're told there is a peaceful solution to everything. But what do you think? Is that really so?